as soon as you start talking about the economic aspect of it, though, a lot of people start listening who wouldn't otherwise listen.
And the same with the defense side.
Yeah.
In terms of the whole sort of business, it's been very male dominated.